his shotgun set to climb from the Sorensen family-owned MB Customs, Carol's Corn Popcorn, and CJ Auto Sales. Number 69, how about it for Cool Hand Luke? Your $2,000 USRA Modified winner. Lucas, you seem to find your way to victory lane here in USRA Modified races. We'll see if that translates a little bit later on in the evening. But take us through the lap traffic late in that one.
Yeah, you know, I knew I had a really good car. Just, you know, it's hard to pass on this track. And just trying to follow Tyler and save myself. And I was hoping to get to lap traffic because I thought we'd have a chance. But I was a little bit better on the bottom than he was. And I just was able to pull it off.
Going to have a quick turnaround here today. Is there going to be much to do to the race car? Are you going to be able to just change a few things and go?
I think we probably just grind some tires and go, but just getting big Mike and Dustin know for a lot of the driver's car. It's a super fast hot rod. Looking forward to the day.
There he is, race fans. Lucas Schott wins today's USRA Modified feature.